honestly experienced some of the lowest points of my life in the past couple of months. I was depressed. I was lonely. I was crying every single night. I spent my entire life preparing for this moment, and now I see everything is just slipping out of my hands. They fucking stole my childhood in the hopes of a better future. I don't see that future anymore. Imagine I go home now without a job. It's not about what my parents would think of me. Not about what my relatives or neighbors would think of me. I mean, fuck everything else. What would I even tell myself? Tharun, you work so hard for what? Look at your face, you fucking loser. You don't even deserve to live, you fucking loser.
Abey, exam hai, chal.
जब हम फर्स्ट ईयर में थे हम तो ये सोच रहे थे ना कि आईआईटीज है मेंशन प्लेसमेंट तो हो ही जाएगा
చాలా మంది అర్థం కాని విషయం ఏంటంటే ఇక్కడ కాంపిటీషన్ చాలా చాలా ఎక్కువ నువ్వు నీ స్కూల్ టాపర్ అయి ఉండొచ్చేమో కానీ ఇక్కడికి వచ్చే ప్రతి ఒక్కడు వాడి వాడి స్కూల్ టాపరే ఇక్కడ యు ఆర్ కంపీటింగ్ అగైన్ సమ్ ఆఫ్ ద బెస్ట్ రా మజాక్ థోడీ హై భాయ్
ప్లేస్మెంట్ కా క్యా కరే భాయ్ నహీ పతా క్యా హోగా కౌన్ సా కంపెనీ ఆయేగా నహీ ఆయేగా కితనా ప్యాకేజ్ దేగా భాయ్ ముజే తో జో మిల్ జాయే మే వో లే లూంగా కుచ్ తో చాహియే ముజే అట్లీస్ట్
My life is perfect. This was my feeling 4 months before my placements. So today is October 1st and I just finished giving my TED talk. I mean, this Tharun over here, man, I'm proud of you. So I just finished the session at IIT Nagpur about I was growing with light speed on YouTube. I was scoring really good in my exams. I was in a relationship with this girl. I just started preparing for the placements. And everything seemed perfect. But as people say, it's always calm before the storm. And this storm's gonna hit me hard. I never ever imagined that the near future would be so fucked up that I'd just sit in my room and cry every single night. So much can happen in 3 months. So much has happened in 3 months. I mean, so much.
देखो कैंपस प्लेसमेंट्स में सीन ये है कि यू कैन मेक अप टू 3 डिफरेंट सीवीज फॉर 3 डिफरेंट प्रोफाइल्स अकॉर्डिंग टू योर इंटरेस्ट लेट्स से योर फर्स्ट इंटरेस्ट इज कोडिंग दैट इज बेसिकली सॉफ्टवेयर सो एक सीवी सॉफ्टवेयर के लिए बनेगा सेकंड प्रेफरेंस अगर तुम्हें फाइनेंस में इंटरेस्ट है लेट्स से तो सेकंड सीवी फाइनेंस के लिए एंड सो ऑन बट एक बंदे को 3 सीवी भरने के लिए 4 साल में कितना एफर्ट डालना पड़ेगा कैन यू जस्ट इमेजिन इट
See, when I first started preparing for the placements, I had this thought in my mind that I'd be getting into management consultancy. I'd have software engineering as my backup. Cause to be honest, I can code, but I never even liked it. I can't even imagine becoming a software engineer myself. But to be very honest, I didn't want to risk it. This is my first job and I just didn't want to risk it. So I started practicing DSA. I didn't like it. But life doesn't give you choices all the time. Sometimes you just need to do what it throws you at. after day, I just sat down to solve more and more questions. But I started hating it even more.
भाई देख ये कोई नहीं बात करता कि डिपार्टमेंट कितना इंपॉर्टेंट है. देख सॉफ्टवेयर कंपनीज जो भी आती है वो तो सबके लिए खुल तो जाती है, लेकिन जब तू शॉर्टलिस्ट देखता है ना तो दिखेगा कि जो शॉर्टलिस्ट है वो आइदर सीएस डिपार्टमेंट के होते हैं या मैथमेटिक्स के होते हैं या सर्किट डिपार्टमेंट्स लाइक इलेक्ट्रिकल एंड ईसीई. बाकी डिपार्टमेंट्स का तो भाई हालत बहुत खराब है.
क्या लगता है कितना कंपनीज आता है कोर में? बाहर जो लोग हैं ना उनका बहुत गंदा मिसकंसेप्शन है कि आईआईटी में जा रहे हैं कोर में फोड़ देंगे, प्लेसमेंट बहुत तगड़ा होगा. नहीं, ऐसा नहीं है. तो मैं कोडिंग कर रहा हूँ और इसलिए तो लोग कोडिंग करते हैं. क्यों करते हैं? इसीलिए करते हैं क्योंकि मेजॉरिटी कंपनी सॉफ्टवेयर डेटा इन सब कोडिंग से रिलेटेड आता है. जॉब तो चाहिए ना.
And at around the same time, probably 2 months before the placements, my classes were going on. Attendance, assignments, exams. My final year project work just started. And I also had to go to the lab sometimes. Adding to all of this, the pressure to upload consistently on YouTube and also take care of the agency that I was running. The pressure was so damn high. I barely had some free time. I was just so fucked up, overworking all the time. And for the first time in my life, I felt, bro, you are working hard. I mean, insanely hard. But little did I realize that the future was not so promising. I didn't realize that it was my peak and I was about to crash on the ground so hard.
ये placement वाला phase बहुत ज़्यादा active होता है and sometimes even depressing. क्योंकि scene ये है ना कि ये shortlisting, selection rounds ये इतने ज़्यादा random है कि the people with whom you practiced, with whom you gave your mock test, they are getting shortlisted and you are not. सबार shortlist चला आ चाहे सिर्फ तुमको ही कुछ shortlist नहीं मिल रहा है, कुछ interview का chance नहीं मिल रहा है. But still you are trying your best, you are giving your best, in fact more than ever. But फिर भी घंटा कुछ नहीं हो रहा.
क्या चल रहा है आजकल?
कुछ नहीं है
भाई. मिड सेम कैसे गया तेरा?
ठीक है, मतलब उतना अच्छा नहीं फिर ठीक है.
किसी में फक्का वक्का तो नहीं लगेगा ना? अबे यार अब थोड़ा रिलैक्स हुए हैं. खेलेंगे वेलेंगे?
खेलेंगे क्रिकेट? खेलेंगे
क्रिकेट खेलेंगे अभी थोड़ी देर बाद. अबे ये तरुण क्या कर रहा है आजकल?
पता नहीं भाई, सारे दिन रूम में रहता है.
सारे दिन रूम में रहता है? पता नहीं, सेकंड ईयर में तो भाई हमारे साथ खेलता था, अब घूमता था, पता नहीं क्या हो गया है उसको.
ओ पिछले सेमेस्टर से ऐसे है? कोई लोगों से
नहीं मिलता है? नहीं मिलता है. नहीं, हमसे बस परसों मिला था. परसों बस मिल के हाय बोल के चला गया था रूम में.
2 months passed by and not having enough time started affecting me in all possible ways. I stopped going to the gym. I got out of shape. I stopped talking to parents and friends and my mental health was at stake. Things even started getting fucked up in the relationship. The girl whom I thought was just mine shattered the trust. and it was too much for me to handle the truth. I used to laugh when someone used the term depression. Now I laugh at myself. Looking back in time, that phase was dark. I lost the entire motivation to work. There were people around me, but I was just lonely. I was just crying every single night. Fuck, man. Like, that was one of the most important phases of my life, and I just stopped working.
अभी एक महीना बचा है प्लेसमेंट के लिए. अभी कंपनीज तो बहुत कम आ रहे हैं वैसे भी. मतलब जो अच्छे अच्छे कंपनीज होगा, आई मीन वो कम कैंपस को नहीं आ रहे हैं. एंड इवन स्विगी ये सब तो फ्रीजिंग कर चुके हैं अभी तो.
देखते हैं क्या होगा. Time passed by and applications for the consultancy companies have already started. But I had no idea. I missed the deadlines, even my software preparation is not up to the mark. And that was the time when I realized, bro, I'm fucked up. Health, exams, preparation, relationship, personal life, mental health. Everything is fucked up. But one thing that I've learned over years, no matter where life puts you in, at the end of the day, the choice is yours. I understood it was time for me to focus on what's in front of me rather than worrying about what's left behind. I skipped applying for software and data roles because I won't take up those jobs anyways. So instead I was focusing on the product roles. I was back on YouTube. We closed a few more clients in the agency 7 days before the placement interviews, and guess what? I'm back. I already had a shortlist before everything has started. And coming out of one of the most depressing phases of my life, I was really confident about myself this time. I went into the group discussion round and I fucking rocked it. Just one more round, the final interview, and I'll have the job by tonight. 8 hours passed by. I was waiting for the final shortlist. And then at around 11:45 PM, the list was out. Finally. Ho gaya. My name wasn't there.
డిపార్ట్మెంట్ ఇంత ఫరక్ పడితే అనుకోలేరా కోచ్. సేమ్ ఇద్దరం కలిసి చేసినాం రా నేను వాడు కోడ్ ఫోర్సెస్లా. వాడికి ఎంత రేటింగ్ ఉందో నాకు అంతే రేటింగ్ ఉంది. వాడు షార్ట్ లిస్ట్ అయిపోయాడు, ఇప్పుడు వాడికి ప్యాకేజ్ వచ్చేసింది, మొత్తం సెటిల్ అయిపోయాడు రా వాడు. నాకు ఇంకా ఒక షార్ట్ లిస్ట్, ఒక ఎగ్జామ్కి షార్ట్ లిస్ట్ అవ్వట్లేదు రా. నేను డే 3 అయిపోతుంది, ఇంకా నేను ఒక ఎగ్జామ్ కూడా షార్ట్ లిస్ట్ అవ్వలేదు. డిపార్ట్మెంట్కి ఇంత ఫరక్ పడుతుంది అని చెప్తే నేను ముందే వేరే ఐఐటీలో ఇంకోటి తీసుకునేవాడిని. చాలా డిపార్ట్మెంట్ చాలా ట్రిప్పిస్తుంది రా నిజంగా.
అయిపోయిందా?
అయిపోయిందిరా మొత్తానికి. థ్యాంక్స్ మామ. ఏం చేస్తున్నావు? మీది ఎట్లా నడుస్తుంది మరి? గట్టి కూర్చో, అయిపోతుంది.
డే 1, డే 2, డే 3, ద డేస్ ఆర్ జస్ట్ పాసింగ్ బై. వాట్ స్టార్టెడ్ యాజ్ కాన్ఫిడెన్స్ ఇస్ ఫైనలీ టర్నింగ్ ఇన్ టు ఫియర్. ద ఫియర్ ఆఫ్ నాట్ గెటింగ్ ప్లేస్డ్, ద ఫియర్ ఆఫ్ వేస్టింగ్ ద ఆపర్చునిటీ దట్ ఐ గాట్, ద ఫియర్ ఆఫ్ బీయింగ్ లెఫ్ట్ అలోన్, అండ్ ద ఫియర్ ఆఫ్ ఎండింగ్ అప్ లైక్ అ ఫెయిలియర్. It was day 4 already and I still literally had no luck. I felt a bit bad that despite all the efforts that I put in, I don't see any result. 5 years before JEE and 5 years after JEE. And for the first time, I don't see the fact that luck favors hard work to be true. What can I do? I'm just a human.
Hello.
Hello. Am I speaking with Tharun?
Yep.
Tharun, we want you to make a video for us. Can you like travel to Jaipur tomorrow?
Tomorrow?
Yeah, tomorrow. We'll take care of the entire travel.
Okay. Can I like call you back in like 15-20 minutes? Like I'll just think over it.
Yeah, sure.
Okay.
भाई तू पागल है क्या? तेरा प्लेसमेंट प्लेसमेंट जब भी कंपनी आ गया है तो बहुत मुश्किल हो जाएगा. टू डेज तू मत लड़ मत मत सोच मत कर सोच मत सोच भाई सर प्लीज मत नहीं मत कर डोंट डोंट अबे यार डोंट तेरा जस्ट डोंट कुम्मो And that is the story of my placements. It was actually such a fucking roller coaster journey, one of the most difficult times of my life. Those 4 months, man, was literally the hell. And the most important thing that I ever learned, if you're going through hell, keep going. And all these problems, breakups, they don't mean shit. You're strong. You're actually strong. Just believe in yourself. I'll see you again, maybe soon. I love you so much. Bye-bye. Just getting used to being alone, scared of the light and how it might feel to truly love someone. I didn't choose to be open, no, I don't usually fall so fast. Yes, the words I have spoken feel like wine from a broken glass.